Introducing Thor Technologies. Who is Thor Technologies? Thor Technologies is a 100% Australian company who engineer, design, and manufacture a premium range of power protection and filtration products. Thor Technology Training, How to Pick a Good Surge Protector, will explain the three main points to consider when selecting a surge protection product. There are three main points to consider. 1. Joules. Joules is a measurement of energy a surge protector can absorb. 2. Response time. The least amount of time equipment is exposed to a spike or surge, the better. 3. Clamping voltage. Thor boards clamp at least 40% lower than any other brand we are aware of in the market. The less effective surge boards clamp at 500 volts or as high as 710 volts. Joules is a measurement of energy a surge protector can absorb. The higher the joule rating, the better the surge protector is. The larger the joule's capacity means the bigger the surge it will survive. What happens every time a spike or surge attacks your device? You lose joules. Let us use the battery analogy to explain. When you lose joules, you lose protection, just like a battery loses its charge. When you've got no more joules, you've got no more protection. Response time. No matter how good your surge protector is, if it doesn't react quick enough, it's useless. Thor models all react in less than 1 nanosecond. The best surge protectors will react in less than 1 nanosecond. The less effective brands will react much slower, 3, 5, or as low as 25 nanoseconds. Let's put response time into an example. If it takes 8 nanoseconds to fry a motherboard and your surge protector reacts in 25 nanoseconds, 16 nanoseconds later, your cheap surge board starts working. Of course, your motherboard is fried by now. Let our range not only protect, but improve your viewing and listening experience. Thor's range of products offer both protection and, as importantly, filtration for performance. That brings us to the end of this training segment. Thank you for your attention. Please feel free to visit our website or call us if you have any questions.